What's up, guys? As a recording of this, it's actually like New Year's Eve morning. So, ready to get this weekend and my shoot job over with. Working on a bunch of other stuff. We can get a little serious right now. In a lot of pain. A lot of pain. More than normal. I mean, apparently I just hurt myself, period. So please be with me. I try to get this stuff done and get work. But yeah, your boy not feeling it. Not feeling that good at all. We'll see what happens. Check in with y'all sometime. Get back with you later. What's up, everybody? It's officially 2022. So, hope everybody had a safe New Year's celebration. Me, you know, I'm at my shoot job, so I didn't celebrate much. I had to get up super early and come in here. So, it is what it is. But yeah, I hope everybody had a great New Year's Eve, and hope everybody has a better 2022 than what they had. I say that some people might have had a great 2021, but I know in our case we can use a good year. It's been a while for me and my family, so yeah. But I guess we'll just have to see what happens. Until then, let's all have a great year, and enjoy it. Just enjoy the time with your friends and family. That's all you can ask for. Enjoy the moment. Really, that's all I got. So, you know, everybody stay safe. Have a blessed New Year. And we'll catch you next time. That's Lupus Warrior Tim Bone. Mote Doug, Lupus Warrior 80. We out.